I think right now I'm using the open camera with my Xiaodao UHS mic. So having this now, or it can be used, I will be doing some more, I would say YouTube presentations. Very likely I will start off with coins and currency notes. Most of the time you won't be seeing my face lah. Most of the time you will be only hearing me. I don't want to show my botak face, you know. Anyway, let's see how the sound goes first. So far it looks okay to me lah. And then if you like my videos, which I'm going to post to Facebook, please like, share and subscribe, okay, so that I can monetize it. You can do me a great favor by doing that. Just three little things, okay, like, share and subscribe, okay. Thank you and see you again.